Hello and welcome to more Let's Play of Half-Life Alyx custom maps. We're here.
Tenant 207, a stealth approach is preferable. Combat is an option, but your chances in a firefight are low. Try to avoid direct contact with your outposts and find more hidden paths. Out.
We're here in the next mission and our quest is to bring the sample here. I guess we need it to, like, boost our capabilities. Sucks to be you. Some nice fire here. This map is all about stealth, if I remember correctly. Yep. No enemies here. We dropped in very far away. Far enough that they didn't see us, hopefully. I considered playing this part in, like, hardest difficulty, but I think I'll stick to the easy one. Just so I can maybe try to next time remember my save file. I had to start a new one. Because I accidentally saved another cane on top of my old one, so this will be with the default loadout. Though even then it, I think it also still replaces your, like, weapon with the just a pistol. Anything here? Some ammo. Not that we needed any. It is about stealth, which is why we just had this small gun. Let's try not to trigger anyone or set up any alarms. That sign there says that we are not allowed to be past that point. Good thing the... What the heck is that? Did we blow up the moon? I don't think so, but it's very bright for some reason. Maybe that's our spaceship up there. Let's take the way around. I don't have a compass or anything, so... It might be very easy to get lost in the forest. There's no, like, landmarks. Though I guess those, like, cut trees are kind of helpful. Also, we have our laser sight, we can point things.
Stop. You don't have much chance of reaching them unnoticed. See the bushes on the right side? Maybe you could hide in them. There's a small bush under the roadside. Maybe if you put it on your head. They
want to
see you.
Yep. There should be a thing somewhere we can use to, like, cover our head. Oh no. There's, like, people right there. There should be... Okay, I need the bullet. Yes, with this we can hopefully try to cover properly. I guess they were busy, like, listening to something. Though I can't hear anything from here. Our goal, I think, was to retrieve the sample, which is somewhere there in that big building. I think this is located somewhere in, was it Africa? I can't remember anymore. Taking out a lot of places. all around the world, and not that it really matters to us since we're Combine. No need for the local names. That guy is almost looking straight at us. I hope you can see through my like video where we are. There's even spotlights up there. Don't let them see us. So what he said, there should be a hole somewhere here or like way to climb over, I guess there. There's also a box there, but I can't quite reach it. The pillar is kind of helpful here. Let's just go. They expect the enemy to come from that direction, so we can be pretty safe out here. I wonder what they are doing here. I'd like to see if there's like anyone in that room. Doesn't seem to be. Can we still use this indoors? This was always here. I'm being quiet. There's people everywhere. Sensing routes. I might have to follow that guy. If we can. There's a button here. Again, I was one of the playtesters, so I kinda know my way around. They went past the airbag. Probably shouldn't stand right here. Secret wall. We won't need like much ammo if we just don't shoot anyone.
Human science.
That's your logo, huh? Good thing it's night. There's not too many people. Everyone is asleep except the guards and the dead. I guess the dead is asleep too. I said it wrong way around. There's some ambience here. I guess they are like trying to vicure out the zombies, the Xen creatures. Also, we need to vicure out how to get through this one. If I remember right, the keycard is not too far away. Not that there's even any too many places to go. First time I played, I didn't actually know what I was supposed to do, so. Not there. I ended up killing a lot of people. There. Just trying to find the way around. There's some explosive stuff on the table. You can actually like go wild too if you want and kill people. They won't set up an alarm. But I wanna be stealthy. It's rare you get to be like that. I leave you here for now. Don't think I need that anymore. Not sure that the plant would like all the gas here. Disinfectant. Okay. Couldn't sneak all the way. Got you. Any more? No, that was the only one. Don't think I could have like sneaked past him. Especially if I had to do puzzles here. There's a thing there. Leads to those and another one here. Though by doing that I kinda released the investigation thing. I don't presume I can like close it again. No.
Good thing you have a gas mask. I can only wonder what the gas is doing. Now, take the sample to the helicopter and leave.
I guess since we are... Ooh! Your eyes there. Since we are our combine, we always are wearing a gas mask. Where's your head there, buddy? You're stronger than the regular guy because you don't have a head crap. My healing disappeared. There's some. Yep, my hand pockets have vanished somehow. That's interesting. Well, I guess I'll be carrying this on my hand then. I don't suppose you're going to let me out, nope. This way's open still. I guess that's why there's the security here. Though they did have an oversight with all the ventilation because the gas is all the way here. And this is what we needed. Little friend. Can't carry it from this side, sadly. Can we fool a zombie with one of these? Probably not. If we go look, I think everyone here is now. Nope. All normal, I guess. I guess they are normal because I didn't kill them too. Only the dead people rise. Living ones have to die first. Which means we do need to like stealth through this again. might be harder the other way around. Especially since I don't think the gas reaches all the way here, or does it? Now we wait, I guess. This place reminds me of some of the old games I played. I forget what the name is, but there were tons of like TV screens to break. Might have been Whiplash or something like that on PlayStation. Still pretty stealthy here. What stairs are these? I think they turn back there and I can't then continue. I guess not having doors has the one advantage that you can see what much farther. Both sides come at the same time, which means there's like a gap here I can exploit. I've been seen. Goodbye. Oh no, this is not the way. There's stuff up there too and everything, but hopefully they won't follow me out here. That guy isn't alerted at least, and they're pretty far away now. Just have to move quickly. Don't even have our little push anymore. Yep, he's not looking this way, just go. I guess they noticed me. We have a helicopter, we can just fly away once we reach there. Ugh. Good thing I'm wearing a mask, gas mask that was. Otherwise these things here might be troublesome. They are still running back behind us. Move. They are even trying to shoot me. Get ready to launch. Where's the thing here? Killed only one guy, so did we land on that one? Warning shots and there. And we're out. Hello.
Captain Dudu 7, your work was once again flawless. Thanks to you, the extract is in our hands. In the meantime, our forces took over Africa. Instead of fighting, America decided to care only for itself. Good for us. Trust the good world and defend it will be our priority. We need to establish superiority on the sea now. You will be sent on a human ship to Oceania. It won't be easy, as enemy patrols were spotted in the area, but what we need now is speed.
Sounds good.
Vigilant and fight without mercy. Good luck.
I'll see you next time and goodbye.